Played in Chicago last year with the Wolves. Played 13 games. His fourth year in North America. Out of Sweden. Now the Canucks. Richardson has two shorthanded goals this year. Now to Higgins, a drive, and he scores. That was tipped, I think, off Pollock into the top corner.
It went off Roman Pollock's heel of his skate as he went down. And I think many people here think that just went straight in, but that is absolutely not the case. Higgins with a wrister, and this line has been good for Vancouver, as I mentioned before. Got out of their own zone with ease, and watch the skate there. Goes off the bottom of the skate right there, and changes direction, goes back to the left, under the bar and in. Our Plaza Tire Service replay shows that perfectly. It's going stick side to begin with. Roman goes down like that, and a lot of times it hits the body and just caroms wide, and it's innocent. That one, it had eyes under the bar and in.
And Higgins leads the Canucks in shots on goal, now with 47. And that's a good example of why you should shoot the puck. His fourth of the year at 17-11.
And it was Santorelli again, the centerman, that got the puck out of the zone. And with ease, the Vancouver Canucks entered the blue zone.
So the Canucks draw first blood. Here is Petrangelo. Up the middle now for Oshie. And that goes by Stanton all the way down the ice. And the Exos trying to make a play off the far boards. And collected by Daniel Sedin. He'll drop one to the corner. Bollmeister back first against Henry. Higgins gets the goal from Richardson and Santorelli. On a harmless looking shot that hit the pad of Pollock and goes top corner. Now the Blues and Ryan Reeves. Reeves for Sobotka. And he goes down his off wing. And then Reeves again was hit there by number 44.